What's up guys, welcome to my channel Technology Trends. My name is Hamad Tariq. Samsung Galaxy S22 specs: 50MP camera, AMD GPU, 45W charging and more leaks. It may seem like the Galaxy S22 is a far off launch, but it's coming sooner than you think. While Samsung has yet to tease anything officially, there are plenty of leaks and rumors detailing what we can expect for the specs of the Galaxy S22 series. Here's what we know. The following is based on rumors and leaks from credible sources. But as with all early leaks, the information should be taken with a pinch of salt. This article is being updated continuously. Galaxy S22, as it has for the past two generations, it's expected that Samsung will have three versions of the Galaxy S22, two of which will be basically identical in terms of specifications. The main Galaxy S22 will be the most affordable devices, as well as having the smallest screen. In fact, it may be one of the smallest screens in recent memory. As a recent report claims, the standard Galaxy S22 will have a 6.06 inch display. It's unclear what size the Galaxy S22 Plus will be, but like the S22, it rumors to have a smaller battery than its predecessor, which could certainly point to a smaller display. Galaxy is rumored to deliver one very important upgrade to its base level Galaxy S22 models in the form of the new camera sensor. Instead of a primary 12MP camera yet again, the S22 and S22 Plus are both expected to have a 50MP Samsung GN5 sensor for the primary camera. Meanwhile, it's rumored the same 10MP selfie camera will still be in use. No Galaxy S22 specs. Display: 6.06-inch, processor: Snapdragon 898 Exynos 2200, battery: 3700 mAh, camera: 50MP Samsung GN5, 10MP selfie. No Galaxy S22 Plus specs. Processor: Snapdragon 898 Exynos 2200, battery: 4500 mAh, camera: 50MP Samsung GN5, 10MP selfie. Under the hood, the Galaxy S22, S22 Plus and the Galaxy S22 Ultra are all expected to carry one of two processors. One of those in the Snapdragon 898, a Qualcomm chip that will be the sequel to the Snapdragon 888. The chip is expected to be built on a 4nm processor and offers some notable upgrades. On the other hand, Samsung in-house Exynos 2200 chip could power the Galaxy S22 series in some regions. Samsung generally uses Snapdragon in the US, but Exynos in many international markets. Galaxy S22 Ultra. The Galaxy S22 Ultra is Samsung's definitive flagship for next year, but most details about the phone have yet to come out. Along with the same chip in the standard S22, it seems the phone could have a slightly better GPU, a bigger 5000 mAh battery, and 45W charging over USB-C. It was rumored that Galaxy would adopt a partnership with Olympus with 200MP primary camera, but it seemed that it falls. If it had been true, it will be a huge increase over the already impressive 108MP camera in the Galaxy S20 Ultra and S21 Ultra. Even sticking with 108MP, though, the Galaxy S22 Ultra will probably have a very strong main sensor, as we found on the Galaxy S21 Ultra. No Galaxy S22 Ultra specs. Processor: Snapdragon 898 Exynos 2200. Battery: 5000 mAh, charging: USB-C, 45W. Camera: 108MP. Stylus S Pen Sport W, storage silo. Samsung's AMD GPU. It was announced a couple of years ago that Samsung and AMD will be building out a new GPU made of smartphones. However, we have yet to see that product up, but that's set to change in 2022. Samsung all but confirmed by name that the Galaxy S22 will be the phone that finally dubbed the AMD GPU. and it seemed like it will be a one of heck of a performer. A leaked benchmark of an Exynos chip with the AMD GPU pointed towards some major upgrades over today's options, actually beating out some recent Apple devices. Meanwhile, Qualcomm is also reportedly making some major GPU upgrades on its next CPU, the Snapdragon N98. It remains unclear how these chips will compare. Finally, I hope that you have successfully understood about Samsung Galaxy S22. Do you have any question about Samsung Galaxy S22? Just comment here. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Meet you next video.